Today my review will be about these new tires I just picked up. I'm out training. It's an awful day out here today. Not very nice at all. But you know what? I'm the only person out here. And the reason why I'm the only person out here is A, I'm either crazy, or B, I'm dedicated. So I'm going with B and a little bit of A. But anyway, so we're going to talk about these tires here, the Vittoria-Corsa. This front one is a 700 by 23C. And these are the tires with graphene. Anybody that's into chemistry out there should know what graphene is. But for those who don't know, graphene is a form of carbon fiber, which is extremely light, durable, and very pliable. And it's what they make this top part out of, which lowers rolling resistance. So far, to talk about these wheels, I think it's the greatest thing that was ever created. To do this with one hand. And for the back one, I ride a Vittoria-Corsa 700 by 25. I want 25 in the back because I ride a Zip Super 9 disc wheel. And here's the graphene. So I just wanted to talk about these tires really quickly. There's a few words I can say. I think they're some of the best tires on planet Earth. I feel that these tires are simply the truth. The real tires, I guess that's why the pros use them. The grip on them is phenomenal. The turning, there's no slippery, no about to fall or anything. It's just absolutely phenomenal. So this is my quick review of the Vittoria-Corsa 700 by 25C rear, graphene. 2018 Vittoria-Corsa 700 by 23C with graphene, super best tires. I'm not saying that because I ride them, I'm saying them because I tried them, I got on them, and put them through its paces. And I think they're one of the best tires, if not the best tires for cycling. My combination may be a little different because of the 25C in the back, but I have a TT time trialing background, so that's why I ride 25C disc. It's just something about a disc, you feel much more faster. And I ride a 404 zip in the front, so you don't get blown around when you're riding. So it's a lot better surface. But yeah, this has been my quick review. Thank you for watching, and Perez's Corner out.